Seller Central houses a number of Amazon seller services, also referred to as marketplaces, including Amazon Pay. In this video, we'll show you how to navigate into the different Amazon Pay marketplaces and explain what you can do in each marketplace. Towards the upper right of your Seller Central home page, there's a drop-down list called the Marketplace Switcher. Click the arrow, and you'll see a list of marketplaces available for your account. You use this drop-down list to easily switch back and forth between the Amazon seller services and marketplaces you're signed up for. For your Amazon Pay account, you'll have two marketplaces available, Amazon Pay Production View and Amazon Pay Sandbox View. Let's explore these marketplaces further. Amazon Pay Production View is the marketplace you'll use most often for your Amazon Pay merchant account. This is where you can access and manage your transactions, view your payments, download reports, check your performance metrics, access your claims page, and manage your case log. The Amazon Pay Sandbox View is the testing environment you can use to try our features or make changes to your integration before going live with the updates. In the Sandbox View, you can create test accounts, manage test transactions, and access quick links to different integration guides. If you're accessing Seller Central using a smartphone or a tablet, the Marketplace Switcher will look like this. If you're also registered as a seller on Amazon.com, using the same account, you will also see the www.amazon.com marketplace in the drop-down list. This means you can easily switch from your Amazon Pay pages to your selling on Amazon pages, all from a single Seller Central login. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to check out our other videos discussing different features of Amazon Pay.